Hi, I'm Dr. Lorelei Mucci with the Prostate Cancer Foundation. Can stress cause cancer? Believe it or not, there's very good evidence that it can. Studies have shown that high stress levels can fan the fire of cancer growth. Therefore, it's important to find ways that work for you to lower your stress. To learn more about techniques that lower your stress, go to pcf.org.